This is Insider Medicine in 60. From Maine, a daily glass of milk may boost memory and brain function, according to a report published in the International Dairy Journal. Researchers studied nearly 1,000 men and women ages 23 to 98, administering a series of tests that measure visual, spatial, verbal, and working memory ability. Results showed that individuals who drank the most milk scored the highest on the tests, while milk drinkers were 5 times less likely to fail the test than non-milk drinkers. From the UK, checking blood pressure in both arms may help detect heart disease, according to a report published in The Lancet. Results of a meta-analysis found that a difference of 15 millimeters of mercury in systolic blood pressure between arms raised risk of heart disease and mortality. And finally, from the UK, family doctors in the UK have high levels of burnout, according to a report published in BMJ Open. Researchers surveyed over 550 general practitioners, finding that 46% said they were emotionally exhausted, 42% were depersonalized, and 34% felt like they were not achieving anything. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.